The world we live in can seem pretty illogical. The things people say, the ways we behave, the complex choices we have to make. Philosophy, math, science, and language. Logic is the engine for all of them. In fact, it drives the fundamental process of reasoning itself. Professor Dave Clipp wants to see if there's any limit to what logic can do for us.